Hey guys, what's going on? White Clement here. Guys, I hope you guys have a good day. It is currently Sunday, and look, it is beautiful outside, guys. It's like currently 7:45 in the morning. I'm up, excited, ready for the day. Take it as it is, but try to make it better than what it is. So, don't try to get that negativity, all that bad fumes out of your just life for the day. And just try to relax, make it positive. Anything you see negative, try and turn it into a positive way, and it will go a long way for the day with you guys. Besides that, guys, I'm up early because I need to go to church. I don't think I've told you guys, but like every month, in the beginning of the month, I try to, I'm actually an audio video technician, so I help the church media, do the, you know, the size, or whatever you can. It's a whole long 9-yard process. Anyways, so we're getting ready to go to church. I'm going to film what I can, but I'm going to be respected because it is church. So I'm going to, you know, take it down low when I'm filming. But anyways, guys, besides that, yesterday, all I did was sleep. So that's why there was no video up there. I did upload a video. However, it was like from a couple days ago. Check it out. It will be up somewhere here. It was just an intro, and it was like short, but it was a vote. Do you guys want me to do daily vlogs, or do you guys want to do weekend vlogs? And right now, as it's going, a lot of you guys are saying daily vlogs, so that's what I'm doing for you guys. Besides that, today I might go hang out with my aunt. I might go see how she's been. And also, tonight is the Walking Dead premiere, so I'm really hyped for that. Guys, that is that. I'm going to get dressed, get ready, and we'll be going. So, yeah. Love you guys to death, and I'll catch you back in 1 sec. So, let's go. Guys, I'm not gonna film that much, so if you don't see me talking, because I'm not gonna try to be rude and, you know, talk and all that kind of stuff, I'm filming. Anyways, just stop the bathroom real quick. But yeah, so I'm gonna just do some video and might just keep it as no audio, so we'll see how it goes. Anyways, guys, catch back in 1 sec, so let's go. Okay, guys, at church, you gotta be quiet.
Find the right way. Help me find the right way. Let the day of lonely days. Now you see me out. Will make me take the long way. I took the long way.
guys. I picked it back up. Don't know why I filmed with the little drive that it is, but just stopped by to see my mom real quick. If you're new to the channel, guys, my mom passed away when I was about 12, 13 years old. So I just want to pay my respects. I haven't seen her in a couple months. If I can go find her. Yeah, though. Where's she at, though? She helps me out with a lot of things in life. Even though she can't really speak and vouch for me. In my heart, I know she's here. I know she's with me. It's a sentimental value kind of thing to be here. You know, enjoy the nature that God presented us and all that kind of stuff, guys. I don't want to go into too much detail again. Just something I'd like to see in the future. I'm going to just put it on YouTube. Show my kids and my family and all that kind of stuff. So anyways, guys, I'll pick it up back up in a sec, so stay tuned. Okay, guys, I'm not filming this. It's kind of cool. It's a monument, a veterans monument here in PA. It's really nice and peaceful, guys. Yeah, guys, so this is the monument. Kind of cool, but anyways, guys, it's just a monument of people who died in Vietnam and World War II and all that kind of stuff. It's very beautiful. It's a nice day out. And again, just do little things like this, guys. It makes you guys cheer up, you know. It makes me feel happy and all that kind of stuff. This is not a wishing well, it's just water, but yeah, it looks nice. Over here, it's just a whole bunch of things. Pick it back up in a sec. Alright, guys, right at my aunt's house. Nice Ford. Beautiful. Alright, guys, I'll pick it back up later. Alright, guys, at my aunt's house, just got done talking and all that kind of stuff, chilling, watching the Hunger Games, yes sir. But don't know what I got for you guys for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know with The Walking Dead, I might just do that later, or use the thumbnail, something. We'll see. But I just want to get this edit, as I said, so. Don't forget to subscribe to my contact, Twitter, Instagram, link in the description below. I don't know if you guys have seen it or not, but check out my Snapchat. That is BBigDog98. Also, StoryFire, that will be in the links in the description below too. I something to do. StoryFire, check it out. A lot of YouTubers do this now. It's different though. It's not filming. It's a story that you write and people can read. It's totally different. Check me out though with the White Coal Miner. That would be awesome. Links in the description as well. Love you guys to death. You know that. And I catch you guys next time. Me and Matt doing our challenge videos. So let's go.